Then I become the sugar mama.
Yeah, then you were my sugar mama for the first 2 months.
I know.
Ain't coming back to LA. Nah. She missed the palm trees so, but she don't miss the shade. Nah. It's so hard to make moves, stuck in traffic all day. Nah. She left for a few days. Now she on a new wave. She ain't coming back to LA.
Okay,
I'm
nothing to talk about anymore.
Theo? Is that something to talk about?
Yeah.
This guy got fired at work.
Oh my god, today this morning this guy comes home from work and he goes, babe, and he's home at like so early, 11 o'clock.
Usually I'm home at like
at 5. 4:40.
Exactly.
And the day before he was like, yeah, this guy got fired at work. And I'm like, oh, okay, you know, and he's still on the list.
I'm not on the list.
Well, you're not.
I'm close
secure.
To getting on the list.
Anyway, yeah, like scaring me every day, like, oh, I didn't complete this. He comes home, why is this turning down?
What do you turn down?
The volume.
Oh my god, that was a heat that you're touching.
I don't know how cars work. And then, okay, so this morning he's like, babe, and just looks at me, and I already know what's up, and I'm like, no. And you're like, and I was like, oh my god, he did not. I'm like, you got fired? He's like, yeah. And I'm like, it's okay. I'll pull through. And then, yeah.
And then I start bringing up, I'm like, how are we gonna eat? Where are we gonna live? You know, with all this stuff. And,
like, I don't gotta.
And then she starts freaking out.
I did not freak
you
out.
You almost started. I saw that look.
Okay, a little bit. I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna have to provide. You know? So a little bit, I was like, okay, you know, it's fine. Like, I could. Prefer not to, though. It's like, then I become the sugar mama.
Yeah, then you were my sugar mama for the first 2 months.
I know, I was. But, you know, we turned that around.
No, I'm the sugar daddy.
Yeah, just how it was in the beginning. Ooh.
Real. Eating out every day.
I made this dude go into debt.
$2,200 exactly in debt.
$2,200?
Plus interest.
I'm expensive. What can I say?
But then I got you back. Then I got you paying for shit for me.
Yeah, so it happens. I don't know what happened, but somehow he did his old mind games I used to play in grade 9. I don't know how he did it, but he got me.
You were like, oh, this nigga only got me in grade 9. He ain't gonna pull the same shit on me. Boom! A couple months later, you're paying for my rent.
I don't know. Food. I was so strong in grade 9, we never dated.
Yeah, that's true.
And I was like, I never lost my virginity. Until like years later. And you know, I was so strong-minded, you know what I mean? But now I'm just like, what happened? We're just falling.
They're falling now, so being with me is a fall down?
No. I mean, yeah, but no, I'm just kidding. I'm joking. Of course not.
Crash his car fucking right now.
He's crazy. I don't know. I don't know if I pick him crazy or I make him crazy.
I think it's both. I think you pick him crazy and then you drive him to the blackout point.
Yeah, I think I just like, I make it 10 times worse than it is. But, you know, I come with a fair warning label. I think I'm pretty straight up of who I am.
That's true.
I am very like, this is how it's gonna be.
I'm a hoe, so...
I was like that, but like I'm not anymore.
Yeah, I know.
But I was like, I am a hoe, and I'm not planning to date. So if you're planning anything like that, then you know you can move it along. And somehow he fucking changed the game. What? It's crazy.
Don't hit the player, hit the game.
Anyway, okay. So we're just going to the store. Our favorite place to go.
For real.
during this quarantine.
It's the only place you can go right now is Walmart.
It's quarantine times, you know? Not doing anything exciting. You know, if this was, like, not quarantine hours, we'd probably go to Ballers.
True.
Something like that. I don't know. I think we're getting sick of Ballers anyway.
I wasn't. I loved Ballers.
You know, we could, yeah, we, yeah. Ballers food's pretty good.
Yeah.
The food's good and the drinks are good and pool's good, but I don't know. Yeah, it was fun. Like, yeah. The whole thing's good.
It was good. It was good. Everything was good. Just didn't enjoy myself.
Yeah, I don't know. I think it was probably just because that one girl was working there. And I wasn't, I'm just not fucking with her. But I think she got fired.
Yeah, no, she quit, apparently.
Really? I know one time she was there and she started crying that she saw me. No, I'm just kidding. It wasn't because of me, but she was crying for some reason.
No, apparently she tried to, like, stop people from, like, dining and dashing.
Yeah.
And then, I don't know, like, for some...
People do that there?
Yeah. That's... We almost did that. Me and my buddy.
I guess it's kind of easy because they don't keep coming to the table. Yeah, no, for real.
Me and my buddy ate.
I remember. Maybe I didn't do it. But you were with me.
It was with me and my buddy. And we ate. And then we left and to the car to, like, smoke or, like, vape.
Yeah.
And then we came back. And then she's like, oh, I thought you guys left without paying the bill. It's like, no, we were just stepping aside. Like, we could, totally could have just, like, walked
away. It's really easy to do that there, especially if you're drunk. Because, like, they don't come often.
Nah, especially on Friday or Saturday.
Yeah, you have to ask them, and it's really busy in the tables. And they come, like, once in a while. You kind of have to pull them over. It's not like a regular restaurant where they check on you all the time. And lots of people go outside to, like, smoke or, like, whatever, vape, like, step outside. So I can understand how that is easy to do. Yeah. I could see it. This is my old Starbucks drink, guys.
Don't drink it. Don't!
I'm just kidding, I won't. I'm not gross. Skip memories. It's probably fine, remember your ass? Water doesn't expire.
Yeah, but that's not just water.
Yes, it is. No, and it's a little not. Bit of coconut
it's
milk.
It's like coconut
milk
and sugar and icing and, like...
Icing?
Yeah.
There's no icing
or
in
whatever.
There.
Sugar shit in it.
Sugar shit. Anyway, that was a good time. I'm so glad that Starbucks has a drive-thru.
For real, that is like...
It's... Yeah.
Yeah.
Stuff. Guys, I'm so bored. I'm waiting for him to come. Shoot. He's just dealing with some stuff because he had to stop at his parents'. So that he could pick up some things. I really like this. I got this in Santa Barbara. Twisted. I like shopping in Santa Barbara a lot of the time because like a little outlet mall that like goes in. It's kind of cute. They have like a few cute stores there that you can't really. Like there's some regular stores and then there's some that are like for clothing that you would normally have to shop online for. But no, I got this at the regular body shop there. They have a Lush there too that was really good. I might go to Lush. You know, when quarantine's over, we're gonna be going to Lush. So this is Twisted Peppermint. It's really good. It has like a Christmassy kind of smell to it, like peppermint-ish. And I also got a blue marshmallow spray. I think it's like marshmallow. And what else did I get? I got a red candy apple spray and it was really good. Those are like I like to get them in the miniature bottle because it I don't know, when it's just in a big bottle I feel like the perfume is more likely to be older and like I don't know, it doesn't smell exactly the same as it is if it's fresh, and I don't like to be smelling the same way for a long time. I like to switch it up, so I just get the small ones so I can rebuy and get different ones. So I have like an excuse to like go back. I'm such a shopaholic, but yeah, that's basically what I like to do. My little strange addiction, but you know how it be. I also love Starbucks. Yeah, I love Starbucks. Sis, what are you doing? That's some old ass Starbucks. We should see if Daddy will buy me some Starbucks. Should I ask? Daddy, I need some Starbucks. I'm so thirsty. But yeah, if not, I could just buy myself some my own Starbucks. Because we're not broke up in here. We're supposed to be social distancing. So I don't know if I should even... Should I chance it? Is it worth the risking? I don't know. But it's essential. I think it's essential. Maybe we'll just go to Walmart and be good people. But... I don't know. Some people are still partying, okay? I mean, like, not partying, but having little gatherings. I guess those are introverts. Because I can't relate. Every time someone asks me, I'm like, happily to say no. I'm like, social distancing. Like, we're not. I'm like, so do you not know that we're supposed to be isolated? Look at that. Bruiser. I was gonna talk about it. Yeah, I'm just like, do you not know what's going on in the world? Social distancing. Yeah, I love not hanging out with people. I don't know why. I don't know, just because I'm not doing anything productive. Like, I like to be doing something productive. I like vlogging, and I don't know, if people don't like being in vlogs, I don't really like being around them, because it's like a liability thing. It's like so annoying. It's like you can't film, can't do anything, can't, you know, I'm such a person that films everything, so, you know, at least we're real, I guess. I mean, I'm very open and honest about everything, so that's good. Maybe I'm too open and honest to the point where people just feel like they know me too well and then, like, can judge everything about me and tell me what to do, but, you know, I mean, don't waste your breath, but if you wouldn't speak to me. You want to talk about me? Talk about me. I don't care. Am I going to listen? No. I might take it into consideration, so. Oh, yeah, he's staying forever. What the heck? So bored. At least I'm getting out of the house. Thank you. Oh, my God.